guys, we're out here at Angel Mounds Disc Golf Course. I'm going to do a full 18 playthrough. I'm not going to talk much before the throws or anything, just kind of going to play and see how well I can shoot. Let's get into it. Alright, hole 6, super tough par 4. You can see it straight down there on the camera if you zoom in. Just going to try to throw a flex forehand and get as much distance as possible. Hole 7, straight ahead. Hole 8, you can see it, super hard swing to the right. Just gonna try to throw a forehand. Forehand skip. Hole 9, I'm going to throw an any for you. Thought it was an ace. Still parked for birdie. Alright, through 9, we're 7 down. We've only missed 2 holes. This one's impossible to see. You can't even see it like in person, but it just kind of goes to the right a little bit. I think it's about 250 or so. And for those of you who are wondering if I actually used a glitch in my real rounds, I do. I think that's good. Hole 11, straight ahead. I'm going to try to give it an ace run so I can bounce that. Oh my goodness, that almost banked in.
Another park jab.
Hole 12, dead straight ahead. This one's actually a par 4, so I'm going to try to pipe it and get an eagle. Barely missing. All right, landed here dead in the middle. You know what time it is. Glitch time. 14. You can see it there hanging. I'm just going to try to put it close, not get caught in the wind. Birdie's going, 14, straight ahead, about 300, fiber. Do have a headwind here. Close, part jump. Okay, we're 12 down through 14, on the hole 15. You can see it straight ahead, on either forehand or backhand. I'm going to try a backhand skip with the same fiber. Okay, so it still progressed pretty good even after hitting the tree. Got this putt here for birdie. There we go. Okay, here on 16, just dead straight ahead, not very far. 210 maybe. Let's throw this guy out. Man, just short of the eighth.
Another park job.
Okay, we're here on 17. Dead straight ahead. I think it's 330 or 340. I'm going to throw the FD. Back. Yanked that one way too hard. All right, we made it to hole 18. We're 14 down. We have a chance to go to 16 with an ace or 15 with a birdie. That's what this guy got. Dead straight ahead. Well, that's parked.
And that moves us to 15 under.
Go.
All right, guys, we finished 15 down. It's my best round out here for sure, and definitely one of my best rounds ever. Everything seemed to be clicking, driving and putting. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Leave a like on the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.